Welcome back, awesome kids, TV fans around the world, to another awesome kids TV impression dare video. We're back with some more impression dares, and this time I'm gonna try to do 100 cartoon voices, but I'm gonna try to not stop. So without further ado, let's begin. I'll start with some Lion Guard impressions and then going to everything in between. It's gonna be fun. Here we go.
I'm warning you, flamingos. I'm gonna send you flying.
Send us a flying? You can't even fly. You don't even have wings. Ha, Pana. Common Alex, really.
It was your first time training with the Lion Guard, you Toto.
I nailed that voice. I nailed it. That is from Follow the Hip. That line is from Follow the Hippo, in case if you guys want to know. I recently saw that episode, a day ago. Anyway, let's get back to the impressions. Beware of the Zimwe tonight.
Oh, sorry, I forgot. I know you're trying to help, Thomas. But that wasn't the right way to stop the runaway truck.
But I have saved the day.
Yeah, but you have also flipped Lay right off the trucks. Oh, don't worry about me. I am completely fine.
Brum, brum. Thomas! Thomas!
Get out of the way! Get it off for me! Points! Ha-ha! Good day, mate. Shine up Australia here.
Where's my chance?
Well, if you want to be scary, you gotta have a good costume.
Patrick?
Yes, SpongeBob?
I don't think this bubble can get any bigger.
That's it.
Pat now!
Pat
We did it. We painted the whole house. And without getting paint on anything but the flap and flotsam. What's that?
Dunt, dunt, dunt.
It's not just a dollar. It's Mr. Krabs' first dollar. His most prized possession. And we got paint on it.
Oh, you see it.
Okay, this isn't a problem. Maybe I can just wipe it off. Ow!
Oh, now I see it.
This is not good, Patrick. This is not good. Mr. Krabs is going to be home soon. And when he sees what we did to his first dollar...
Ta-da!
All we gotta do is wash the paint off and Krabs will never know.
But Mr. Krabs said...
Forget what Mr. Krabs said.
Every paint comes off with something.
Did it work?
Nope.
Did work?
Nope.
Did it work?
Nope.
Nothing's working.
Wait, SpongeBob. We're not cavemen. We have technology.
Go, 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 go.
It didn't work.
This is all Mr. Krabs' fault. If he hadn't hung that stupid dollar in the first place, it doesn't look any different than a regular dollar. Why hang it? He could just stick any old dollar bill upon the wall. Nobody would even know the difference. You might as well reach into my wallet, pull out a dollar, and put it on the wall.
That's it, Patrick. Take out your wallet.
I don't see where you're going with this. Oh, hey, a dollar!
Our butts are saved, Patrick. Now we have to... Patrick, now... Now, now, now! Brung.
What a boy.
Okay, we still have time.
Hey, la 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 la. What the?
Oh, hi, Mr. Krabs.
SpongeBob, what are you doing?
Oh, you know, just hanging around.
Boo!
Get down onto the floor, boy.
Yep.
All right, now you're just being silly.
No, 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 Mr. Krabs, no. Don't look at the chip.
Did you two get paint all over me first dollar?
We're sorry, Mr. Krabs.
There we go, good as new. Yeah, Lloyd. This paint actually comes off with saliva.
Oh, I get it, Mr. Krabs. You told us the paint was permanent, so me and Patrick would be careful and not get paint on anything.
Nah, I just like to mess with ya. That boy still got it. Ah, crud. I really got to learn to say it, not spray it.
Aha, aha, aha.
college.
I went to college!
Look, Simba. Everything the light touches is our kingdom. The kingdom's time rises and falls like the sun. The kingdom's time rises and falls like the sun.
Up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down. Double D's got a plan, eh? Double D almost said a bad word, eh?
This is gonna get so annoying. Me and Plank are next, Nurse Assistant Double D.
Good Lord, Johnny! Pup, make yourself decent, man!
I had to do that just for the video. I didn't want to show my whole butt. I didn't want to be gross or anything.
I am your father. Before you knew the power of the dark side.
Three kids and no money. Where can I have three kids and no money?
And don't forget Ned Flanders. Hey, dilly 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 dilly.
I am known as McBain. The goggles do nothing.
Oh, is it a crime to be illiterate?
I used that voice last time.
Ah, my word. It's me, Mario. Let's go. Mamma mia. Okie dokie.
Oh. It's me, Luigi. Here we go. Mario, Luigi, number one, mamma mia. Oh no, I lose.
So we,
Mario, Peachy, mamma mia.
Carl, why is there a dead man on the floor?
Okay, so there's this guy. And he came into the kitchen. And so I went up to him. And I stabbed him 23 times in the chest.
Carl, that kills people.
Oh my god, I did not know.
Quick, Morty, you gotta turn into a car.
What? A long time ago, while you were sleeping, I implanted you with a scientific journal that can do a bunch of science things, and you could turn into a car.
That line was really long in dialogue, but I really don't care.
Oh, they're so cute.
Hi there. Sing.
The leopard is not staying in our tree.
The Galagos are right, Bedili. You need to go back home.
Oh, that'll be as silly as an elephant trying to squeeze into a meerkat hole.
Ha ha! Ha ha!
And that is it. Thank you for watching.